Nice to meet you yesterday, Gamman. Thank you.